Well, there's only one way we can get a Gengar solo, I believe. So it's that stuff. Paste it. If we are gonna do this, we need... we need to go back here. There's a lot of trainers here. And trainers, I mean. Nah, let's skip that. Let's see what's over here. we're trying to find a Pokemon here we can that we can trade. Maybe it can only be here during the day. Hey, good night, Gabriela. Sleep well. Oh, we're gonna use it twice in a row, okay. There's another trainer on the other side. Try this one. That was very good. We need two more in order to get the reward from that one. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we might need to wait for day. But I will probably kill it. Yeah, I did. But I don't think I have one. Okay. So if we trade that one, it will count as a trade, which means we will get a Gengar. But then we need to find it. I think we need to wait for day. We should have sunrise soon. Alright, while we wait, I'm just gonna go to the bathroom. So I'll be right back. Okay. Let's see if we can find it here. It's none of these. I think we are looking for like a sea urchin or something. No. Wait. I think that's the one, yeah. Too bad we don't have a quick ball. But we can still use an ultra. Okay, nice. Alright, so now we have now we should be able to get a Gengar. But I maybe should save it before that. I I should maybe save and then reload. Yes. Oh my darling, Ontians evolved in the Gengar? I had rumors about Pokemon that evolve when they are traded. Yeah. Nice. But it, unfortunately it's lonely. And I don't know if we can do anything about that. Not very good. So if this works, it should have something else than lonely. But I don't think that will work. Still lonely. Yeah, I'll probably get rid of that one. I don't think we can take that. There must be a better alternative. What if we head over here? Yeah, let's just wait for the respawn. There we go. Hmm. Yeah, not a lot of good stats here. No, we need to look for something else. We don't need to head into the town here. I don't think this will work though. It's so high level. That's a special attack. Modest. I think that's the opposite of what we want on this, right? We would like to have high attack. So adamant, I suppose. Like stave driven into the ground. Will you pull out the stake? Yes. It crumbled and vanished. There's a second one I see. Let's see. I think I will be stopping for tonight. And then we'll continue with this tomorrow. So anyway, I'll be back tomorrow at 8 PM Standard PM time. And then we're gonna do the basic gym, and then we're gonna head north. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see everyone tomorrow. Other than, take care and good night, everyone. Bye.